It's so calm. Bravo would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. A Lucre Hulk? What's an old Separatist battleship doing here? Last time I saw a Lucre Hulk was Braca. Long time ago, Roth. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need. I need to clear my mind. The Lucre Hulk is through here. Doesn't look like the gate is working, though. Good job. Rusted. Like everything else around here.
Survivors.
No.
For the best liberators.
What?
This don't look like any separatist I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into? Hey, look at this. Look at that thing. Grease sure picked an interesting place to live.
Whoa!
Take a look at that view. Is that a giant crater? Wow! I got it so easy. Guard the cliff, crush the locals.
I forgot how much they talk. Seeds. Wonder where I could plant these. Nice work. That'll save some time.
Another droid crushed, or maimed, or lost. Yeah, rather them than me, poor Clanker. Or you, for that matter. You're worth it.
Democratic eliminated. He's firing.
I think it's safe to say these droids have new masters. That is a lot of tar. Be careful. That's okay. So they explode. Good to know. Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help. We're definitely getting closer. I think I see a way out. Just past that creature. Let's keep going.
Alan.
Haven't they seen the bigger picture?
Negative.
You didn't see it either.
Trespassers detected.
You got it. Bless.
Damage.
Raiders are nothing but killers. A nest. Looks like it dragged its prey back here and...
Okay, you're boring me.
Lost the super.
Just me and the bounty. All right.
Another shard. We should find somewhere to plant them. We just need to find a way through here. Reese is gonna be surprised to see us, huh?
Oh, I hope they're okay.
Who are you?
It's okay. We're friends. What happened?
We got ambushed by the raiders. I ran. I don't know where the others are.
What are the raiders doing here?
What they always do. Terrorize and rob folks just trying to survive on this rock. They've been digging around the old dig site. Hopefully, the roller mines will blow them all apart.
Yeah, and hopefully they won't blow us apart. It's too dangerous for you here. You should go.
I will, once I know it's safe. I told them this was a bad idea.
I guess the lift doesn't work from here. Ready to work, BD? It works, and it looks great. What is it, buddy?
You! I was...
Trespassing. Blast him.
I Mando droid. I didn't miss these. Well done. What are you doing down here?
Waiting, watching, always watching. I keep guard. Lucky you, right?
Right.
I expect you're exploring. Seeking treasure, seeking glory. As luck would have it, there might be something right in front of you.
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Locked out. Just what we need. Hey, what have you found? You want to press it, right? These things pack a punch. Okay, now let's find a way out of this tar pit.
Buddy, help!
Check it out, BD. Priorite.
What are we doing here? Guarding. It's boring. When will we get some action? I want to put down... Whoever lived here is long gone. I wonder what they were making.
This is a nice one. Blaster marks are messy. Lucky shots. Seeds. Now, if only we had somewhere to plant them. Dams aren't held together by much. We're sinking. Gotta move. Check it out, BD. Priorite. This is really not pleasant. Let's see what's over here. Me under. Yep, still not great. Tell you to be more careful about who you scan. Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest. Thank you.
need some help.
Thanks so much, buddy. Buglings. You're a long way from Bogano. You think I can do that, BD? Haven't I seen you before? Not a bad change of scenery. Grease's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Well, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. I should go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
Bet. Didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye out, Mosey. Thanks. How did Boglings end up on Kobo?
You can thank Grease for that. He brought him here on accident, is what I heard, at least. Raiders kill him in droves. I've seen him.
How would anyone kill a bugling?
Exactly. You can't eat him. Can't skin him. Can't even trade with him. One of the Bedlam Raider chiefs used to shoot him for fun.
Just point me in his direction.
Don't bother. I handled it already.
All right.
Neckos are local to Kobo, and I've known Brutus here since I landed.
Found another shard. Find something, buddy? Seeds. Can't do anything with it without a garden.
little guy.
Imagine being scared of something so fluffy.
Looks a little run down, but a nice place for a rest. Been a while since we took a break.
Come on, you blasted beast! Move!
You come from Dredger Gorge? You're still walking, huh? The folks don't last long around here. Especially ones poking around raider turf.
Wasn't exactly the welcome party I was looking for.
Sounds like you could use a drink. Monk will whip you up something nice down in Paloons.
Thanks for the tip.
This.
Okay, what do we got? Pretty proud of this one. We made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
Who's the stranger?
You don't look like no raider to me.
Quick, just act useless.
Easy. We're not looking to cause any trouble. Where's the cantina?
Right over there.
You can't miss it.
Think you can pull a fast one on us?
Cannot do this thing sold us a priceless relic, the key we have been searching for, except of course it's fake.
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest.
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders! Kill him.
Oh, no! No!
Enough. Walk away.
A Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
You can't escape.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your half, I shall withdraw in peace. Be seeing you.
This is him, Noma! This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders!
All right, that's enough, Targul.
Targul!
Get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is Speedy One. We'd appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, I hear on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe, Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.